We have something really special. It is one of the original cells from the series. So there
from
is the
Wizard's Peak.
Yes, Gwen and
my
Drake
favorite
cell.
Episode.
So there you go. What's really cool about this is you can see Jewel Riders was hand drawn, like a lot of the series at the time, but it was changing. I mean, this was also a time when they were looking at doing, you know, caps, so when Disney had created mm-hmm. the digital coloring system. So you can see on the back that this is the way that it was painted in layers. You first start off with the small details, so first the white and the eye, or the blue, and then the white, and then go from there. So you can kind of see that on the back here. Well, that's a really fun thing. So there you go. That is what the cell looks like.
We also have that the original animation drawing that goes with that cell. Mm-hmm. So that's a really cool thing to see as well.
Right.
And just beautiful, clean line art. It's gorgeous.
And that would have been one of the finished, approved mm-hmm. Sketches.
By the magic of the Sunstone, you're tuned into the Jewel Riders Archive.